what, 19?
19. I'm asking Ashley because he's the one who just updated.
Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just pile up.
Miss Perkins.
Hmm? Okay, she's not looking for us. We've got loads of things to do without worrying about. Although I did like that last detective agency one with, Far Harbor and Arcadia. That was really cool. So yeah, anything like that with a nice mission, that would be nice. Although I do like the easy missions of doing the simps and rescuing the simps and doing the boss, like taking down the gang leaders. I like those, they're nice quick ones. But I do love a story. So I do miss the main quest of this game. But you know, we've done it and that's how it is. Another thing I definitely want to do is set up a home for us and Sean. Okay. Let's go and rescue this. Child. Travel there. Are you okay?
Yeah. You say you miss the main quest line.
I do miss the main quest line, yeah. I'm not saying like these things aren't fun, because they are fun.
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
That's a lot of damage.
I mean, that could have been.
So over there. Into the place and it's just like good morning. You're up to die. Good morning. Good morning. Oh, I shot his head off. It doesn't have a hard head anymore.
Thank you.
just gonna come to you. I feel like I need to be at also involved you dying. That one's very nice. Who did that? This one. I can't reach them.
That's a lot of damage.
Whoa. Oh, I think it might have. It might have frozen.
Oh no!
Oh no! Yeah, it's frozen.
Oh dear.
Ashley, save me! Save me!
I think because there's a lot of enemies around that bit, so I know.
Stop itching. In about 18 minutes, Ash, so just 20 minutes, you have to do potatoes.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to do the rest of the tea, you're more than welcome to. I know, but I'm asking you to do the little thing that you can do. Thank you. Oh, sorry, I'm hitting the microphone with the wire. Thank you. We actually found out before that Ashley has actually never cleaned the kitchen. Because I asked him, because you load and unload the dishwasher, don't you? But you don't do anything else in the kitchen. I mean, you'll wash up things that can't be washed up. Well, can't be put in the washing machine. Not the washing machine, the dishwasher. But that's it. You've never wiped the surfaces down. No. Because I went in there expecting it to be nice and clean, ready for me to to go and start cooking, and it was absolute tip. Doom, gotta do this all over again, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. Ashley, are you excited about going back to work tomorrow?
Not at all, no. I really can't be
asked. No, that's not the spirit. Really, you can't be bothered. But you've had a nice long holiday. Well, don't we all? Don't we all want a long holiday? I'm going to go around this way this time. Be careful with what? Bad boy. you from over here. Reload. I take it seriously, but like not mega seriously. And I just think, like, you know, when I'm shooting enemies, I'm like making fun of everyone. Catching underground, the London Underground. Uh-oh. Man divides opinion after proposing to a girlfriend at friend's wedding. No, no, no. No, no, no. I would never. If anyone has a plan to get engaged on my wedding, you are.
Someone's coming.
Hold on, I'm getting a chat.
Bothering anybody now?
I don't know where it is. It's easier to put them down. Okay. Hold on.
You're going to let. Do not hold.
Me. You had no consent.
Not that it's hot.
And not what in there? Get it, Nick.
Hey. Think you can unlock that terminal?
He's going, he's going. Yeah, so if you want to propose at my wedding, I say, well, it was nice knowing you, and yeah, we'll never speak again. Don't try it, guys. Also, don't wear white to my wedding. Can you tell I've got a few opinions? Because we've had, is he with us now? With some recent potential problems.
Sweet.
We're sorted now. Doesn't matter. It's alright. But It was a fragment.
To avoid delay, do not hold the door.
Who's there?
Me. Your worst nightmare. Which was like how much it cost for them to both cut. And people were saying that the saying how particular the bride, but do you know what? That's something I would definitely be interested in. But like I was saying to Ashley, like we I am planning on getting married once. Ashley, do you have that plan as well? Good to know we're on the same page. And like I want, you know, not like a massive wedding, because you know we're not made of money. But I want like a, you know, a nice, if you're only gonna do it once, you want it to be like, you know, a good hurrah. And I just think if someone's I just think it's so we've actually got our wedding planned. We've got the venue as well. Our wedding's still like 4 years away. Because we're saving. Because we're poor. Well, no, we're not poor. We're saving up to have the wedding that we want, and that's, you know. Oh, hi.
Take this and leave.
You're the railroad, right? Oh, thank you.
Who are you?
Yeah?
There's someone down there, bro. Well, let's get the synth out of here. Let's go synth. Sis.
I can't believe I'm here.
Oh. I can't get around them. Do you need help?
Hey.
Yeah?
Right, synth. But yeah, like, it's like, what we're planning on, it's like £100 a head. It's gonna be with like the sit down meal. If someone's come all day, it's probably gonna be about £120 each. And it's like, we're not made of money. We're saving about 100, if you think about it this way, yeah. We're saving £100 each, yeah. And then our parents are contributing as well. But each month we are putting in £100 each. So we're planning on having, I think, about 65 people on the actual ceremony to come all day. And then loads, like double it for like the reception, yeah. That's every month, that's one person. Do you know what I mean? That's a lot of, you know, that's a lot of, you know, every month we are working an entire month just so one person can come all day to our wedding. And it's not like, you know, we're saving up for house at the same time and, you know, paying rent at the same time. You know, it's a lot of money. But do you get me? Like, every month, each of us is paying for one person to come.
Yeah.
And for that, someone to, you know, you work hard each and every month for, you know, your wedding, for that one person or, you know, whoever to come to your wedding, for them to not show up. Yeah, it is a bit disrespectful. Or at least say, oh, I'm so sorry, you know. And there might be a good reason why, you know, they're in hospital, ill, you know, that's perfectly a good reason. But, you know, just like a message or something to let them know. Like, it, not even beforehand, but like afterwards or something. Oh, I'm so sorry, this happened, this came up, you know. I'd understand that. But like, I get, everyone's like dotting on the Brian saying that she's like crazy. But I'm like, nah.
You're not
allowed
to travel, but yeah.
I'm like, nah, that'd be me. That was weird. Yeah, 5 minutes, and then you need to do videos, unless you want to start from now. Okay. If I need help, I'll shout you. Oh, can you get me a drink? Are you sure? Oh, you should have come and had a nap with me! What if you do the potatoes?
Hey,
you
can Daz is lie down for too, if you want.
Yeah, to you.
We did it. Actually did it.
Okay, he has nothing to say. Hi, Sean. Love you.
I shouldn't be missing you either. But it's always great when you come back.
Oh, he said he misses me when I leave him.
I've learned not to underestimate you.
I found the synth. All's
good. Thank
you. Sorry your number keeps getting tapped. Without glory, well, thank you.
Well, let us do... That's something that's happening in Diamond City, but we'll do this one for Pam first. No, that's... I'm going to do Pam's mission first. I'm actually in the Merchant's Lair, so I think I might have to teleport someone somewhere else.
What's that?
I'm teleporting to the Merchant's Lair, but that's underground, isn't it? So I might have to teleport. I just thought about that.
Where are you going to?
Merchant's Lair. Oh, if you finish the bottle, just give me whatever's left.
Yeah.
Even if it's like half. Yeah, that's fine, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you're going into it.
Alright, that's enough. You got two. Yeah, I need to,
leave.
Yeah. It's the wrong button. We haven't been there yet, though. So let's go there. Oh, Ashley, this is another thing. I just saw online things you can buy that can be help with... I saw an article about kids' lunches, things you can buy to like make kids' lunches easier. And one of them was like a Chili's bottle, but like a food. And I thought maybe I could get one of those. And because you know how much I despise cold food. And I could have like different like soups or like noodles or something, or pot noodle. What do you think?
Yeah,
that sounds good. What should do with the test? Finish the old pack and then start the new one. Is that alright? that's it.
That's a lot of damage!
No, that was the Centauri bot. Oh, there it is. What is that supposed to be now?
That's a lot of damage!
Not quite. Yeah, it's not. Yeah, it's down. It's covered. Yeah, so it's down.
That's a lot of damage!
Well, we've done it anyway. Report back to Pamela. Reporting back to... Oh, anyways. Okay then.
It's only a matter of time before I find you.
I hear them, I don't see them. That's all of them. There we go. Must report back to Pamela. Tom doesn't want me.
Desdemona has an op for you.
Oh, Desdemona wants me.
I followed the Freedom Trail to get here, just Whoa. Like you.
Pamela, Pamela.
Calculating chance the Institute remnant becomes a threat. Processing.
The vertebrate op was successful.
Brotherhood organization's offensive capabilities diminished. Conversation ends.
Yeah!
Believes me.
Hey there.
The Commonwealth owes us big time.
Yeah, if you're still all day, so far.
No doubt you have other matters to attend to, but we've got a lead on another synth.
Another lead.
I'm happy to help.
You know how this works. Need I say it? Good luck.
Audio.
The last of the LNL gang have banded together. They're hiding, but some very scared raiders ratted them out. Kill Captain Sally. Then finally, the LNL gang will be no more.
It'll be my pleasure.
Just stay careful out there.
Turn the volume up a little bit.
I followed the Freedom Trail to get here. Just like you.
Oh yeah, I've got that. Oh, you're right. Oh yeah, I could go to Diamond City. It's got something to do with the mayor, hasn't it? And sheep's clothing. I did save him, didn't I? Oh yeah, I did save him. It does say that.
Yes, I'm...
I need to make a note of when things are happening this week, Ash. Because I know one day I've got my first day training in the afternoon, another day I've got photos.
Yeah.
And I think Friday afternoon I'm just helping out in the classroom. I don't know. I need to get myself organised. I've got a planner.
I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
This isn't the one where the elevator's a ghoul, is it? The May is a ghoul. But this is the place they don't like simps. Come on, Nick. I don't come on, Nick. Bye, Nick. Didn't I save the mayor's daughter? One more. Stop the f***ing me.
Congratulations.
Uh-oh.
I hope you break your foot trying to kick that door down.
Ugh, damn it, it won't budge. Damn it, McDonough's locked the door.
Hey, Piper.
Ah, there's no key. Gotta be a way in.
Button under the door. Button under the desk. Set.
Oh.
Set
the
key as well.
Oh. Geneva used to have some way of opening the door. Maybe check her desk.
That's far enough.
Help me! He's crazy!
I am not just going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves. I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Mayor McDonough, I can help you, but not when you're holding a hostage. Let her go.
Oh, all right. She can go. Now, I'll tell you what's going to happen next. I'm walking out of this city, unharmed, with my dignity intact.
You're not getting off the hook that easy, McDonough. You have to answer for what you've done.
I'm either walking out of the city a free man, or I'm killing as many of you disgusting, filthy savages as I can.
What are you gonna do then, McDonough?
I can't go back to the Institute. I can't stay here, but I'm a man of
resourcefulness. So he doesn't like Simpsons, but he isn't.
I'll make my way. Just let me go. Hasn't there been enough bloodshed? Think about poor Mr. Sullivan.
Stand trial.
You're gonna stand trial, and these people are gonna have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial? Please. You know how these people feel about synths. I won't be stuck in a prison while they gloat. This is my...
Just kill him.
Down.
Easy.
Without a mayor, the city council will be next in line to pick up the pieces. Let's hope they do a better job. I don't know when people are going to be ready for another mayoral election. Not going to be soon, that's for sure. But at least now Diamond City will finally have the truth.
I really gotta let Simpson know. Well, he is a simp.
Hey, Geneva.
Oh my god. He almost killed me.
That is horrible. Okay.
You saved my life. I think I'm gonna faint.
No, she's gonna be with us, though. That's it.
Yeah, just have a look around.
Yeah, it's all like, if you do it, there's no problems. Oh, okay.
Piper.
I got a lot to clean up here, Blue. Hit me up again later.
Right. I was all tired and angry and have a nap. Go to bed, Dan. You got 45 minutes until 2. home. I got this. I'll see you there.
Disappearing, Doc!
on anything anyway. I've just traveled to the wrong place. I've never restarted it by myself before. She normally does it for me. I'm not an independent lady. I don't know how to turn the ball out of myself. I have to do this all over again for most of it. I need to remember to save it all. So that when this happens, it happens a lot. I am prepared. It's taking forever. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Dun dun. Yes. Who knows Emily in his eyes? I can't see the enemy there.
Tom wants you for something.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't like anything. He never wants to talk to me.
All the sacrifices, the fallen, it paid off in the end.
The last of the L&L gang have fallen.
Over the years, L&L have killed so many, so much blood. I know it wasn't easy, but you've made the Commonwealth a safer place for everyone. Especially since. Take this. You've earned it.
Arrival is approximately
over.
Late. Another courser target has been identified. You are instructed to eliminate it.
Cool.
I'll do it.
A timely resolution is required.
Okay. Might do the simp rescue first. Because that'll probably be easier. You never know, courses are just one person, aren't they? But they're very difficult, especially when they're in like stealth mode. But I've taken down many courses in my time, so I'm not exactly noobs at taking down courses. didn't see you there. Didn't see you there.
Will tell you have to head that way.
You're the railroad, right? Oh, thank you.
Who is this? That's right. Yeah, someone take him. Your outfit is very similar. Oh man, that was so easy. Easy one. I think I've had such an easy mission. Unless that's not all. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Perfect. So easy. I've never had something so easy.
Tom's been looking for you.
No, he hasn't.
Oh, don't you think that's ridiculous? I thought I saw it.
Another synth rescued.
I have no doubt our runners will find more stray synths. It's virtually guaranteed.
All of this, this victory.
Cool, we absolutely do. And then let's do that for. About 10 minutes now, I need to start doing the tea, getting the tea ready. So 10 more minutes. So hopefully we'll get this one maybe done. A bit wet. Pam, pam, pam. Oh, what's two and a half minute theme. Literally right there. We're supposed to do something else in there. I don't know. Oh no. I don't know. So look. Reporting back to Pamela. Oh my Christ! Pamela? Dolly boy? No dolly boy? No? Sorry.
Calculating chance, the Institute remnant becomes a threat. Processing.
Tommy, that courser won't be bothering anyone again.
Recalculating probability matrix based off new data. Reward dispensed.
Another missing synth has been located and has in dire need of your assistance.
I'm happy to help.
You know how this works. Need I say it?
Nope.
Good luck.
Let's go. I don't know how many of those things are gonna be. We're doing a lot. It's not the never ending. I'm enjoying myself though. To high school. Oh, jeez. We call it secondary school in the UK. Well, actually, I used to call it secondary school. Where up north they call it high school. Oh, I don't know. High school. Excuse me, too.
This one.
tell you where to go.
You're the railroad, right? Oh, thank you.
Cool, another simp saved. Another simp saved, another simp saved. Where's the dishwasher going? Right, we will go and report this back to Carrington and then we will save. And pause for now. Go play again after food. Yeah. Would be fun.
I told one of my buddies I saw the Institute. He called me a liar. Tom needs you.
He doesn't.
Keeps bugging you.
I've learned not to underestimate you.
One synth, safely out of harm's way.
I have no doubt our runners will find more stray synths. It's virtually guaranteed.
I don't know.
Brotherhood Vertebrate reported at target location.
I thought there's license.
I'll take care of it.
End token commencing. Stay safe, agent.
Oh my god. I think Tom doesn't like me. See if there's some of those guys like, don't get shit.
The end is in sight.
See if Tom does have a thing.
There's a chance all we blew up was a facade. The real Institute still out there.
Excuse me.
You need anything?
No.
Not now.
You got it. You got it.
He doesn't want anything. I don't keep on saying. Right, I'm gonna pause it there, guys. Auto save it. Quick save it. Right. Yeah, so that's it for now. We'll be back on the link. So, put a E and regenerate our health. So, yeah, thanks so much. Stop streaming. Bye.